more than 40 years, Colorado School Mines and the U.S. Geological Survey have worked together on education and research projects related to mineral and energy resources, environmental challenges, and geo-environmental hazards. The new Energy and Minerals Research Facility in the Mines campus will take that partnership and the impact of it to the next level. With the highest density of relevant expertise found anywhere, the building will enable greater and faster collaboration innovation, and the people in it and their work will attract and inspire the future generations that our nation needs to address its critical mineral and energy needs.
At the U.S. Geological Survey, we've focused on geologic resources that power the nation and geologic hazards to public safety since 1879. Today, the demand for information on the nation's energy and critical mineral resources is greater than ever. And to keep pace with that demand, we need a fresh generation of ideas and techniques. In partnership with the Colorado School of Mines, we foresee taking a leap forward in these geoscience fields in ways that will benefit the nation.
The Energy and Minerals Research Facility locates mines researchers with USGS scientists working on similar questions. Students, faculty, and staff from both institutions will be intermixed within the facility with joint access to state-of-the-art labs, offices, and meeting facilities. This unique design will enable random, unplanned interactions that can facilitate new collaborations. Organic conversations in hallways or over coffee can lead to big ideas and ultimately innovative solutions.
We're bringing more than 250 USGS scientists to work on geology, energy, and mineral resources research. I work with airborne magnetic and radiometric data, and I'm looking forward to collaborating with mine students to analyze and interpret new high-resolution Earth MRI data to help modernize our knowledge of the nation's geologic framework.
Part of the reason I chose to come to Mines was the collaboration with the USGS. They're legendary in our field, and this new building will open the door for even more research and career opportunities. This is a way for me to do fundamental geological research, pushing forward the science and contributing to the huge challenges we're facing as a society.